Assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome to Medi-Science Engineering and Technology. I proud to present you how can solve dialysis machine blood leak problem. First, I turn on the heater relay. Machine turn off.
Zero light.
Again turn on. Calibration. Confirm key. Calibrate blood. Confirm key. Follow on. We need 5 volt. Oops. 5 volt stable. Now we store this key alarm key. Press now I alarm key and store this value.
Okay, boleh kan? Kalau tu boleh, mungkin saya cuma berkenan. Alamak, berkenan. Boleh kan? Berkenan. Video dekat YouTube, video dekat online lah. Ini kalau tak ada video dulu. Panjang tinggal, panjang macam mana?
I hope I think you don't understand how to solve this problem, but because
thank you for watching our video. Allah Hafiz.
Okay, thank you for watching our video.